hammer down somewhere else. Oh, it went! Now I was expecting it to. It's not ready. Too bad that's as fast as that one goes. That's why it only goes up and down twice. It moves a lot slower. But the 2010 one burnt out because it moved too fast. That was an issue. They had to change the speed so that it doesn't do that. And they did. Well, it's stopping now, so it doesn't pay to keep the camera there, because it won't go in another 1.5 minutes. Harvester! I hope it's not dead. Ooh, the lights in the base are going out. The wire's coming off to make the lights light up. Oh yeah, this one's getting dead. Here this goes. I will get another one of this and that and the gravedigger for sure. The one, if I had to pick which one I wouldn't get, I would get, if I had to list the one I wouldn't want to get, it would be Resurrection Mary. That would be the last one I get. But the rest of the four I would want to get all the same day. Zombie, him. For sure, him, and the Gravedigger. And then all the new props. My grandma could buy the others for Christmas. That's what she usually does, but the bad thing is, that's what happened with my flesh-eating zombie. She waited till Christmas. We couldn't return it. Oh, yeah. There's no way I will be able to get that Scream guy unless it's a Christmas present, because I really want that. But it's $250. So, yeah. Have to wait. Like, I would need $2,000 then. I wonder what all is off and what's all on. This is actually off, and it goes when you block the motion sensor. It goes. He's working good. The melt didn't move at all when I got him. But now look at it work. It works good now. It's weird how when they're new, they don't work as good as when they're old. They change. Crammed in the box. They just need to work it out. Oh, I didn't collect the Rising Reaper in yet. Wait. Oh, I did. Just didn't turn them on. Yeah. There we go. He's plugged in with the low power adapter. The lights still work in the pumpkin. I think he's on foot pad. Yep. I'm good at fixing Rosemary's head now. I know what to do if it breaks. So when I work at Spirits, and if they bring it in, I could help it them. Of course, by then they probably won't make it. I don't think I'll be able to work there until 2013. I have to be 17 to work there. Maybe they changed it back to 16. I'm crossing my fingers, but I might not be able to get Halloween off so I can use my own. If I work at Spirits on Halloween, I won't be able to do the yard thing this year. That's the bad thing. They'll probably be nice enough to give me the day off. They're really nice people. I like them, and they like me too. They know I know a lot about the stuff. They said I was smart there because I. 2010, I knew their demonic was broken. And in 2011, the second time I went, the Frankenstein and Monica was already broken there. And I told him, and he was like, you're always the first one to see them broken. Because I know when they're broken. I watch them all day on the internet. They would hire me. I am a good person for the job. Too bad I have to fill out an application, though. An interview. I'm a pretty shy person. Hey. Whoa, he just went! I didn't even have to go over there.
Stuff, but there's no way.